What's up, everybody? This is Yair, and today I'm gonna redraw one of Yue Takahashi's original artwork. Okay, so in case you don't know who Yue Takahashi is, he is an amazing animator and one of the best animators in the Dragon Ball franchise, and is personally my favorite animator for Dragon Ball. So I decided to search for some of his original artworks, and I ran into this sketch right there. As you can tell, this sketch was made for Dragon Ball Super when Goku fought against Caulifla and Kale, and I decided to give it some color, so I'm gonna redraw it. We're going to color it, add some lightning effects cause it's Super Saiyan 2, and probably an awesome aura as well. So without further ado, enjoy the process and stick with me till the end of the video. everybody. So the final product, I'm really satisfied with the result. It's not as good as Yue, but it's close enough. I think I drew the hair a bit too high, but overall I'm really happy with the coloring. I love the aura and the lightning effect. Look at the shine. Respect the shine. But let me know what you think about it in the comment section. Let me hear your thoughts. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up to support the channel. Share the video with your friends and make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you won't miss any of my future videos. If you want to buy some of my artwork, check out my Redbubble shop. The link is in the description box. That's it for today. Thanks a lot for watching. Keep being awesome and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.